In a large bowl, using a wooden spoon, combine 4.5 cups of flour. Teaspoons of sugar. Two teaspoons of salt. Two teaspoons of instant yeast. Add 2 cups of warm water. Mix just until the dough starts to form a ball. Knead the dough with your hands for 5 minutes on a lightly floured work surface, just until smooth. Dough into a ball and place in a clean, lightly oiled bowl. Cover with a damp cloth and let rest in a warm, humid spot for 2 hours or until doubled in volume. After at least 2 hours of rest, knead the dough. Separate the dough in half to get to balls. This will give you 2 large pizzas. Thank you.